Freya, here.
Sparkthorn, you have an interest in botanicals now? We're heading back to Charlie?
Yes.
He's not gonna be very happy with me.
No.
Charlie. I'm sorry, I was... I have no excuse for neglecting you. I will do my best to earn it.
Freya, a flower.
Murkweed.
See which armpit of Muspelheim that seed leads to, huh?
Muspelheim? I thought the climate would be pleasant after Midgard's winter. I was wrong.
Aye, but it's...
Ah, if I had a stomach, it'd be twisting right now.
Odin's gone. There's no remaining threat.
No, no. It's from excitement. Hardly any non-giants have gotten the great privilege of visiting the realm of the Jotnar.
It's truly an honor to be among a very select few. So this is Jotunheim.
As beautiful as the stories. And then some.
Freya, look. The flower.
Incredible.
Thank goodness we needn't revisit the other bit of Helheim. The one where you're confronted with your worst memories.
What would you have done if we'd needed to return there?
Stayed home. Definitely.
A flower. Soul blossom.
Subject, you would do well to listen. Look here, Freya.
Star blush.
Your garden.
A dawn bloom.
I did not think anything grew here.
Hang on a minute. Is this a prison?
It would seem so.
Let's continue. Might be something useful inside. Survived Ragnarok. Perhaps some of the inmates did as well.
Let us find out.
Hmm. Incoming back here! No!
Here. Who was he?
I don't know. A gardener, perhaps? Dreamshade is difficult to keep alive, even under the best conditions, but this... He gave all his strength to keep...